Thank you very much. Thank you, Commissioners. Thank you, Prime Minister. Poland, like every member state, is bound to guarantee that all its national courts are impartial and independent. We must note, however, that the Polish Constitutional Tribunal is no longer a court in the sense of a judicial body. Its decisions are more correctly to be understood as a Polish government statement by a different channel. A rose by any other name would smell as sweet. However, court does not become a court just by being named a court. That the Constitutional Tribunal is but a political tool for the Polish government, we saw a year ago when it removed the right for Polish women to get the health care they need to decide over their own bodies. Why, Prime Minister, do you claim to respect the primacy of union law without acknowledging the role of the European Court of Justice as its final arbiter? Prime Minister, why do you stand in the very house of the European Parliament while you deny its political and democratic legitimacy? I would like to conclude with one remark. Rules of the game must be the same for all. Poland is seeking to take Germany to the Court of Justice. I look forward to seeing Poland take Hungary to the European Court of Justice. Or are the rules of the game not the same for all countries?